Namaste, namaste, and hello people, this is Chris and you're watching Krista's reaction. And today I'm gonna react to AL0NE versi DANGDUT KOPLO. Okay, there are some misunderstandings which I have to clear up. First of all, the instrument he was using in the previous video, I called it as a tabla, but it's not actually a tabla. Tabla is an instrument from Indian culture and it's originated from here, and it's kind of sounds same as the dangdut, and it also has the same sound and the wave they play. It's really similar, so that's why I confused. I think they are both similar in some ways, but they are also different, because I think dangdut is actually originated from the Indonesian culture. So there is that point. And the second point would be, there were some very great comments and very positive comments, and I really loved it. So I'm gonna react to KOPLO, and there were some very negative comments. I would recommend not to type in or not to write it, because it's kind of hurt me in some ways, and it also hurt you, some people who read it. So please don't send it, because I'm gonna delete it. So I hope you guys don't type it that on my comment section, and thank you for that. And let's get on with the reaction. Hey guys, if you're going to like my reaction, please click the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. If you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. And let's get on with the reaction. 3, 2, 1. Samu kan KOPLO padwa vaktituna. Oh, there's a flute on, and it's that also on the AL0NE cover. It's kind of great. AL0NE is one of my favorite, most favorite covers out there. The song. He is so good with the instrument. Wow, that's cool. I'm really loving it. It's actually KOPLO time. It's like, seriously. He actually changed the whole song, but the theme is still there. It's good. He's also enjoying so much. He's like, she's a duplicate of mine. It's cool. It's so good. It's so good. The bass. Dangdut actually is as going on a bass here. So good. And the flute version is damn crazy. What the hell was that? Cool, it's cool, it's cool. I just loving it. The flute is one of my most favorite instrument out there after piano, and it's so cool. great song to play with. The Alone is like one of my most favorite song out there, and I used to listen it so much. But somehow I like this twist. I never thought like the fluid was gonna go with this song, with the whole song, because it has such a distinct voice. If you ever hear like the flute music somewhere, you can actually recognize so easily, because it has like distinct voice. It can break the song and it can complete the song. And the way they used it here, they didn't actually, what you can say, overpower the song, but they actually kind of blended, and that's what I really loved it in. I think the tabla or the dangdut he was playing with, he actually managed to like make it as a base for the lyrics, and he has some twist on it and some drops with it, kind of. So it's kind of amazing to see how it blends, because you never imagine that like a dubstep song or like a electronic song is kind of like changed into a traditional song with the traditional instruments. These are all very traditional instruments. They are using the fluid, the drum, tabla, the dangdut, whatever you call it. It's such an amazing thing to watch. So it's like whole other level. So I really loved it. It's so great. And thank you for recommending it to me, guys. And I hope you guys recommend more songs to me. And you can also check out my Patreon account, which is linked in the description box. You can just have to click it on and request me any song. I'll personally look to it. So yeah. Thank you, guys. Love you, guys. Bye-bye.